Welcome back to another video, and today we are playing Never Have I Ever.
Never?
Oh, I have.
Never.
Yeah. So we're going to ask questions and we have to answer them.
Not only you ask them.
Never have I ever kissed a boy. You kissed him yesterday, didn't you?
Yeah.
I've never kissed a boy. We were gonna do, but we didn't. We didn't want it.
And you made old. Yeah. Okay, so, yeah,
I do. Next one. Never have I ever. I have to think of one. Pee my pants in public.
Never. Never.
Can't
defend them. Never. I'll do one now. Never have I ever been to a shop and said to the person on the till, can I have a free sweet? I have. And then he said, yeah, I got 2 free ones, but 2 free lollipops from gas station.
Yeah, I've gone down, yeah.
Never, ever, ever.
Why is that in front of me?
What's the next one? Never have I ever.
Breakfast. Never have I ever.
Said. On the microphone. Give me a hey yeah.
Oh, I have.
I've never.
Yeah, hey yeah. Just then. You did then when you said it. Never have I ever done it. So.
Never have I ever been to a park and got bullied. Never. I did hear that some people in Wigan Park, teenagers, was beating up kids.
Yeah, that happened.
Never have I ever give a homeless person lots of things.
We did, yeah.
I'll tell.
Because my mum, she saw a homeless person with a dog, so she decided to get him a coffee, and then we got this one, the dog. Yeah, the dog, some dog treats and some water.
And a ball.
Yeah, and then...
To make you believe, if you see him in Wigan,
my mum's friend gave him £1.30. So, I wanted that £1.30, but...
What happened? Never have I ever...
At sweets?
Not at sweets in a shop without paying for them. We did today.
Oh, yeah,
sorry,
I did.
Sorry, Tesco.
Why are you telling nobody if they're watching this video?
It wasn't me. I have, but it wasn't really Tesco anyway.
Yeah, it wasn't Tesco.
It wasn't.
Yeah, it was.
I have. Right, your turn.
Never have I ever, got in your room and shouted downstairs, Mom, there's a fox in my room!
I have.
Have you?
I make them come upstairs, like, for the fun of it. I make them come upstairs for the fun of it. I do. I have to make it up so then they come up.
Never have I ever.
Because they never come up to you, so I...
Never have I ever actually seen a fox that went past you.
Yeah.
Where?
I have. It's in my, you know them kids we saw today? They have fox in my home garden.
I have. I have never. Okay. Never have I ever ate sweets in the middle of a video.
Yeah.
Yeah, just then. Cut this video out, Andrew.
Never have I ever robbed something from the shop.
I have. Sorry, no, Scar.
She almost robbed something from Tesco.
Oh yeah, it was an accident. That.
Yes,
I robbed some chewies from Spur. Sorry, Spur.
Never have I ever.
I need to go and get the form.
Okay, bye bye.
Be back in a minute, guys.
Okay.
Yeah. Ooh, telescope.
Yeah.
Give me a hey. See you in a minute, guys. Where did I put my form?
This is just my video now, she can go.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video.
She gone.
I didn't put it upstairs, where was my phone gone?
Let's take you one. Let's go find it.
I need just in the toilet. You go up to my phone.
Yeah, we'll go. Oh, well, I know where it is.
Where's the toilet?
Come on upstairs. Yeah, we know. Yo, Daisy. Yo. Yo, Daisy. Daisy. I kind of lost the tablet. Yo. Where is it? She's gonna sing this in English for her. Camera is in the dining room for the
put it all up?
I don't know.
What are you smiling for?
I don't know where it is. Should I go call it up? I don't know where
it is. Does your dad have it?
I don't know. Your dad!
Never have I ever taken a shower with someone else.
Never.
Never. This is weird. Never have I ever skipped school. No.
Sorry, teachers.
Oh, actually, I have.
I have to.
And I'm not sorry, teachers. Never have I ever been in hospital.
Yeah, I actually had to leave school because I actually thought I broke
my... Could you move up a bit?
I broke my finger.
I always had to leave school because I pretended. Never have I had a girl or a guy before the age of when you was in nursery. I've been out with someone in nursery, so yeah.
What was the question?
Never have I ever been out with someone in nursery.
Was it?
Before the age of 12, so I just made that up.
Yeah, we're still.
I've been out with Oliver Curry. Never have I ever been pregnant. Yeah, I have.
We're only kids.
Never have I ever been. Is it pregnant? Never have I ever done the walk of shame. What's the walk of shame?
Like, where someone doesn't let you do something, so you give them, like, you walk away, like, you're sad, and then they say, oh, yeah, come on.
Oh, yeah, bye.
Yeah, I am.
Never have I ever been in a car accident. Never.
No, I did almost. My mum was going too fast, didn't I?
Okay, there's no other questions, so bye, guys.
Oh, yeah. Make sure you...
Hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, and...
Turn your notifications on.
And do all of that to my channel, Lee Hurst.
And make sure you give us some questions what we should do next video. Bye.
Bye.